And we live, baby. At least the candle's already lit. It's lit. What's up, everybody? I have not did a gratitude. I have not done. I don't need anybody coming for me for my English. I'm an English teacher. I have not done a gratitude video since last year, and we are at 5K. So we're moving on up to the side. 5K and some change to be exact. So I felt like it's the perfect time to bring my gratitude videos back because they do mean the most to me. And I don't know why a lot of you are here, because there is not really a direction for my channel, but I'm happy that you're here. And my gratitude videos are just for me to tell you the things that I'm thankful for in hopes that it can inspire you to be thankful for the little things as well. So where was I going with this? Oh, I just want to say thank you to anyone who is watching my videos, liking my videos, telling a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend to watch my videos. And for the people that I know in real life, thank you for being supportive, because I know it's probably really awkward. The way I just said awkward was awkward. Anyways, I know it's probably really awkward when you can just count. But I'm happy that you're still here watching me anyway. And for the people that don't know me in real life, I think that I can finally tell you my name. Are you ready? Hello. No, I'm just kidding. My name is
Say my name.
Originally, I had like this idea just to never say my name on my channel. It seemed very profound at the moment, but now it just seems kind of... So without further ado, my name is... It's actually an extremely basic name, not of this generation whatsoever. Did you guess yet?
Sharon!
My name is Sharon. If you watched my falafel video, the video before this one, then you already know that, because I showed you a little glimpse of my name on the knife that I use. But yeah, my name is Sharon. Get it? Sharon, share my life online. But yeah. That's my name. Super happy and grateful that you guys are here with me. I tried to get really cute for you guys, but got lipstick on my teeth, and I even put these lashes on. Y'all, I feel like I'm about to fly away. Everything's pretty much the same. I'm just running my mouth. The candle's different, and I'm kind of pissed because although I like the message to be grateful, you can't even see the flame. And you know, I'll be trying to set the mood right for everybody. And my plant is kind of living on a bread, but I'm grateful that it's still here, and I'm grateful that you're still here. If you're still watching, I don't really know why, but I'm just gonna go ahead and wrap it up and say that thank you again for watching my channel and watching me talk about nothing. Just like in this video, always remember to be mindful, be present, and be grateful, and watch your life expand. Bye.